Hey, what's up? This is Kimber Domke again, mindful food and fitness coach, and I just shot a little video about being stuck in a trough, right? And really feeling like you're stuck in a cornfield, and how can you perhaps open up your eyes, open up your vision to let in a little bit of change of mindset and opportunity. And I just had an amazing benefit myself by sharing that with some people I'm with here in LA. I got immediate feedback on what they were questioning next. And so their question was, which is why I'm making this follow-up video, is what do you do, right? So now you're in a trough. How do you get the outside perspective? How do you get the help? So I just wanted to offer two super quick solutions. And one of those is simply asking a close friend. And I'll tell you, what I do on my client's first consult is tackle three key issues. One is, what are the biggest pains that you're suffering? Like, where are you really feeling hurt? Where are you really feeling frustration? Where are you feeling anxiety? Where are you feeling fear around your eating, nutrition, exercise, etc.? Number two is, where are you seeing the light, right? What do you imagine for yourself? What are your goals? And what are your dreams and hopes? Number three is, what are your own perceived barriers? So I just want to offer that idea to you. If you are stuck in a rut, consider asking either a close friend who you feel comfortable sharing with and go through those three components, or reach out to someone, perhaps like me or another professional, who is going to give you that structure and support and guidance and feedback along the way as you tackle your challenges. But remember, things to begin with when you're trying to like suss out what the heck is the problem and how to get around it. Number one, your problem itself, right? The pain points. Number two, your dreams and hopes. And number three, what are the kind of obvious challenges, or maybe the sneaky challenges? Where are the blind spots that you need to start addressing to really make progress when you're just in a rut in the cornfield? All right, that's it for today. Again, this is Kimber Domke, mindful food and fitness coach, encouraging you to change what you're seeing a little bit and get outside of that mental and behavioral rut. Thanks so much for watching. Take a second to like and subscribe. See you soon.